You know, how is it possible that I've managed to lose my daughter and my grandson to the Cannings yet again?
You haven't lost them forever.
Oh, really? Well, she's packed her bags. You want to go and see for yourself?
I'm sure Amy will calm down eventually. And Jimmy worships you. I'm sure you can still visit. Or maybe meet on neutral ground.
Yeah, well, only if Amy will allow it. You know, they've chosen to live with a petty criminal like Gary Canning over me. He's no better than me morally. He's a hell of a lot worse in every other way.
Is it Amy and Jimmy that are bothering you? Or is it because Gary's got Therese as well?
You know, if a dropkick like him stole everything that was precious from you, you'd be feeling pretty much the same as me, wouldn't you?
Then do something about it.
Yeah? What would you do?
Light a fire under it. It's pretty clear waiting for Therese to come to you isn't working out.
Oh, yeah, now that she knows I was the one that put Nick away.
And your actions came from a place of concern. She'll realize that eventually. The problem is there's not much time between now and the wedding. So you've got to take action. Do something big.